work anymore.
In our plans, and before we do them, let's look right now. So first we take out the little ones that we don't need.
From here to put our seeds in.
Planting our vegetables, and I hope when we come back and we see them, it gets bigger. So let's see. And remember, don't forget that this is our planet, and we live here. And you, if you want the planet to be safe, just plant in the garden. If you don't have a garden, you could just walk to a garden.
8 weeks, so we came here to see our plants, and they're growing so fast.
So this is the plant that we're growing, but it's growing a little fast. And this is the one that's covered with the leaves. So we just need to wait for a little longer for these to grow vegetables and other fruits. So we could take more. It's gonna take a little more longer. So let's go. Let's go see the other plants. Tomatoes and other kinds of vegetables.
And these are the big plants. Some of them has vegetables, some of them don't. And you see, they're ours.
It's not with vegetables yet.
Other Mexican papalos. So now we're gonna see the other side, if they're growing much better than these. This one is the middle, so it didn't grow. And this one is other vegetables. And this one is still made, but it's not even enough plants. And this one, nobody just cooks. Nobody plants right here. Some of the people didn't plant right here. So you know that there's some other plants. And there's this big plant right here, the largest one. And we have tomatoes, a little tomato over there. And we have these corn that are growing. And we have these little tomatoes. So, plant of fruit. So, see you next time. Bye!